Hi, my name is Lyra Scout, and this is a brief Wikibits video about Dolly Parton. Dolly Rebecca Parton Dean, born January 19, 1946, known publicly as Dolly Parton, is an American singer, songwriter, multi-instrumentalist, record producer, actress, author, businesswoman, and philanthropist. After achieving success as a songwriter for others, Dolly Parton made her album debut in 1967, with her album Hello I'm Dolly. With steady success during the remainder of the 1960s, both as a solo artist and with a series of duet albums with Porter Wagoner, her sales and chart peak came during the 1970s and 1980s. Parton's subsequent albums in the later part of the 1990s were lower in sales. However, in the new millennium, Parton again achieved commercial success. She has released albums on independent labels since 2000, including albums on her own label, Dolly Records. Parton is the most honored female country performer of all time, achieving 25 Recording Industry Association of America certified gold, platinum, and multi-platinum awards. She has had 25 songs reach number one on the Billboard's country music charts, a record for a female artist. She has 41 career top 10 country albums, a record for any artist. And she has 110 career charted singles over the past 40 years. All-inclusive sales of singles, albums, hits collections, and digital downloads during her career have topped 100 million worldwide. She has garnered 9 Grammy Awards, 2 Academy Award nominations, 10 Country Music Association Awards, 7 Academy of Country Music Awards, 3 American Music Awards, and is one of only 7 female artists to win the Country Music Association's Entertainer of the Year award. In 1999, Parton was inducted into the Country Music Hall of Fame. Throughout her career, Dolly Parton has composed over 3,000 songs, notably I Will Always Love You, Jolene, Coat of Many Colors, and 9 to 5. She is also one of the few to have received at least one nomination from the Academy Awards, Grammy Awards, Tony Awards, and Emmy Awards. As an actress, she has starred in films such as 9 to 5, The Best Little Whorehouse in Texas, Rhinestone, and Steel Magnolias. Well, my friends, I hope you've enjoyed this brief video about Dolly Parton. Until next time, this has been Lyra Scout for Wikivids.